We toured as the biggest band in the world. Anything that you could possibly want, you got two of. You know, I would kind of phone my manager at 5 a.m. from Singapore, and he'd say, "What do you want?" I'd go, "I've just got a whim of some description that I want fulfilled right now. You know, bring me a single."